girls. Would you date someone that's like a year below you? A guy from the because you tried to force him.
He was cute.
He was too young. Too young.
How old is he?
He was 18. I was born on the 28th of August. He was born on the 29th of August, same year, and I was like, no.
How did I get this? What if? He has a job, money, car, mortgage, house.
You just bought one day.
Right now, we're in big uni, so I'm sitting down in my lecture now. I tap the girl next to me for a pen. She told me she's 26. I would have never known if I didn't ask.
It's true.
So obviously, when
you start back, everyone's together in the same year.
So right now, we're just in big uni. So going out.
I told you guys I was 21, you wouldn't believe me.
Seriously, if you didn't tell me your age, I would have thought you were older.
Exactly.
I'm almost like lying, bro. I'm talking about this guy.
No, it's horrible. I don't know. For me, even though. Even a couple of hours. I don't know. I have this thing like. If I was to date someone, I swear to you, I would prefer you to be 20.
Enough. But you're telling me.
Don't.
You have to be a 22-year-old to cancel. You think he's paying?
You said enough.
But.
An 18-year-old.
He's useless. He's not
paying for money. You know what she's saying? Basically, yeah. If the baby's in the mom's home on the 28th and she pushes out on the 29th, he's
using what? That's what the Someone's doing better than most people. Like 2 years, 3 years older than you. What are you going to do?
There's 18-year-olds that are doing what 25-year-olds should be doing. They're carrying their family right now.
I'm not saying it because money or none of that. No, it's none of that thing. I don't know, it's just something.
Yeah, but you're talking
like,
about.
I don't want to introduce. To be honest, because some guys can be 18 and have.
What's your reason?
It's just, I don't know, I just prefer older guys.
How old's your dad? How old's your mom?
Word.
Because your dad's not like 6 seconds older than your mom.
My dad is like. 4 years older than
So
I would prefer someone that's 4 years older than not four years. Hey, you actually proved that point. I would prefer someone 3 to 2 years.
Why?
I see where she's coming from.
I like that as well. But this is the same thing
you're trapping on me. Where if that person that you year like younger than you that you turned down, the person you're meant to marry? Huh?
Whoever I'm meant to marry by the grace of
God. That's not what I said.
Seriously, I feel like age is so important.
Age is not knowledge.
Listen, I don't want to now take you. I don't want to now take you to introduce my friend and be like, oh, girls, like, here's my boyfriend. Oh, how old is he?
Yeah, but your girls,
how old is he? 18.
Why is that mouth? Why is your mouth? Why is your opinion's mouth for your
relationship? If the girl doesn't see me,
a girl's opinion does not matter in my relationship. I'm the type of person that whatever happens in my relationship, I don't
care. Go for a 22-year-old that's just in second year uni, nothing going. He probably works Primark, some of this shit. But then there's an 18-year-old that plays for Millwall first team.
No offense.
And he's successful.
Hard workers, no offense.
But then, if I say yes to that, that just makes me a goal digger.
How?
It just makes me like, just like, how?
Why can't you just like him? The thing is,
yeah. Oh my god.
Jesus,
Opinion
from another girl,
because
we're just playing
the
game. Yeah.
What do you think?
What's
the question again? Oh, younger boys.
The younger boys.
Wait, what do you not
know for younger
boys? No, we're saying this now, but when it actually happens, you're not going to say the same thing.
Just like
I'm
a girl
saying this. I keep thinking about your age over and over
again. Yeah.
Why?
I was like, every time, I'm just going to be like, oh, did you
see it? Just know, yeah.
Said it on back chat, but if that's my girl and we get into an argument and I say shut up, she'll shut up. Because listen, age is not maturity.
Oh my god.
So if we're in a relationship,
oh my god.
Heated,
I can already
feel
my
scenario, it means that regardless of my age,
you have respect for me.
For real, like, age don't mean nothing. Because look, let's put it like this, look at Meek Mill. From young, he's carried his family. He's been a mature young man from a very young age. You man are saying that you won't go out with a young boy for what reason? Because you feel older that you'll be wearing the pants.
Just pride, man.
I'm telling you, there's boys that have been wearing the pants in their house since they were 11.
What?
Because I know my friends that have been taking their younger brothers and siblings to different nurseries when they were like,
I'm still sticking to my older guys.
Yeah, you each said it was uncle.
Try to get onto me for that.
First date or 1,000th date, but if it's first date, you best be paying for your shit. Because this.
Oh my god!
Did you hear that? I think it's a thing where if I ask the girl out, I'm expecting myself to pay. If she wants to pay, then it's alright. But what's the code? Some guy must have said that if you have £50 and your girl has £200, who's gonna pay for this? That shouldn't be your question, because like, if you're trying to go out to see your girl, you should go out with an intent to pay. If you don't have money, stay at home.
Yeah.
Like, go to
that's
work.
That's like, if you don't have money, do you know what I'm saying?
Even after we've been going out for, let's say, a little while, if you invite me on a date, I'll pay for the both of us. I don't mind.
Wait, Phil, what time are we?
I feel like all to be using my sex. So it's a bunch of malarkey, bro. I don't understand.
Should I pay you for your time? Come on, I'm coming out of my house. What's going on?
Think about this, yeah. You leave your yard, yeah, because you want to spend time with your
for real.
So, like,
he's even if, coming.
Yeah, like the whole, you know, whole idea, it doesn't matter what we do, the whole point is that we're spending time together. So, personally, I'll pay regardless.
Word, that is when you say he's paid, I will not pay. I'll pay my time. I should not be asking questions like that.
I don't know why people don't understand that. You don't have to actually go like to restaurants or something for your first
time.
You're gonna go to your girl group chat and say, oh yeah, he took me to the park, it was nice.
I was like, I was sick! I was sick!
No,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, that's the thing also with like some girls, they want to put their relationship on social media.
Yeah, that's
the
thing. Oh, my baby took me to the shop today.
They are loyal to the person that is with. I'm trying to say the girls, the other girls that keep it quiet are the J-Bags.
What's a J-Bag?
They won't tell their friends that they are J-Bags, so they will they keep it a secret because they are J-Bags. That's the other side.
No, she's trying to say that he's like, that he has a man so she can go around and do whatever she wants.
That's not what I'm trying to say. Like, you could be in a relationship, take a selfie and post it and be like, oh, me and my man. But anything else after that doesn't need to be on social media.
No selfies.
Emoji on my face.
My girl posted a snap with me
yeah. And she don't money face my face. My face is on her snap now. She gets like 200 views. One girl is gonna pop up, what? talk to KB. That's when it's going to be like, yeah, that's my man. That's your man, yeah, the guy that was with you last week. Or something like that. So, obviously,
a girl's lying.
Y'all are shit. Y'all are piece of crap. That's what that's I really saw breasts, that's it.
He's lying! He's lying! Oh my god, why are you lying?
No, the thing is, yeah, all girls think, oh yeah, it's calm, I can post my man, blah blah blah. The thing is,
you're dead wrong.
Let me play that this year. Right now, I'm with four girls, yeah? Mm-hmm. Say you girls weren't how you were. You were different, you had a different mentality. Say my girl put up a picture now and you're like, my girl put up a picture and you're like, oh, is that KB? She'll be like, how do you know? I was with him the other day. Oh, I thought it was just a man then. But I am with the man then. Now it's going to look hot for me. Mm. So girls might accidentally say something which is misleading. Depending on their mentality, they can fuck it up for you.
True.
But that's the thing. That's why you have to date. You need to know who you want to date.
Impossible.
Some girls, no, I get what you're trying to say, right? But some girls, if example, Mia goes to me, oh, that's KB, like, I saw him last week. I'm like, oh, really? Where did you see him? That's it. Beautiful. Then if she tries to, no, listen.